Morning, bilingual YouTuber Fumio Takano. Today is May 28th, Thursday. This is Fumio Takano's My English Video Diary. Today I would like to pick up one key point on communication. To making other people understood, to have a successful presentation we will do. Very important point, logic tree composition. To have a presentation, to have a story, we should make a logical tree. Okay, there are three are composed of three parts: leaves, okay, and branches, eda. You see, branches, né? And every branches will concentrated into the key itself. Of course, including roots, there are three parts. Fork of leaves, branches, and trees and roots. Our presentation, talking is also. We should clearly divide it into three parts. Today's discussion is fork of leaves. Today talking in the branches, Hohenstron, it's called Hohenstron, and total objectives of my today's presentation. Three parts. That is a logic tree, logical talking and logical discussion or logical presentation. To make other people understood properly in the one speaking in the 3 minutes, it's impossible. So I would like to have a series of my logical talking. Today is now first. I know many friends who are very high IQ people. Such a person, a graduate from a very elite university and a graduate from a very famous university. Very famous companies, but such a high IQ people, they not always good at speaking, good at presentation. They don't know, then they don't use the tactics of logical talking or logical speaking or logical presentation. So as a series, I would like to inform you what is logical talking, logical speaking or logical conversation or logical presentation. To make a story logically, it will be divided into three parts. And always we should make sure which part I am not talking. Each of leaves first, or branches first, or total trees, that's very important. Time by time, I will explain to you in series what is logical discussion, logical speaking, logical conversation, logical presentation. Thank you!